was a bungler with firearms. The bullet did not penetrate his skull. He did not die. But the legend grew in Vienna of Ludwig's cruelty to the boy, of how he drove him to a desperate act. Those who had silently disliked him now shouted their derision from the rooftops.